The Stonecutter. There was once a stonecutter who cut stones from a mountain for gravestones and houses. Now in the mountain dwelt a spirit who helped people become rich and prosperous. However, the stonecutter had never seen this spirit and did not believe this. One day, he went to a rich man's house to deliver a gravestone. Seeing the large house and beautiful things, the stonecutter wished to be rich.